For a true-false question, students choose a response to a statement. Answer options are limited to the words true and false. You can create true-false questions in both the original and ultra-course views. True-false questions are graded automatically in both course types. First, let's take a look at how you create a question in the original course view. On the test canvas, open the Create Question menu and select True-False. Type the question in the form of a statement that students can answer with true or false. Select the correct answer, then select Submit and create another, or Submit to add the question to the test. The true-false question appears with a success message. You can move the question to another location, edit or delete it, and change the point value. Now, let's take a look at this process in the Ultra Course view. Let's access a test on the course content page. On the test page, point to the location where you want to add a question and select the plus sign. Select Add Question. In the Add Question panel, select True or False. A text box opens right on the test page where you can add the question text or upload a file. Then, select your answer, save the question, and you're finished. You can move the question to another location, edit or delete it, and change the point value.